department to present AFA and HHS committees a comprehensive information of investigations, sanctions, overpayments, overpayment recoveries, systems issues, vendor activities, and proposed policy changes. This would allow the legislature to make fact-based decisions on how to support program integrity and anti-fraud activities and move us beyond anecdotes and stereotypes. It would require the department to proactively identify and quantify systems issues, such as the cost of care issues that led to $29 million in overpayments. It would require that the department be transparent about their performance of private companies that the department uses to manage its programs, such as and RAP, and to pursue Medicare dentists and administrative errors. It would require the department to quantify and account for effectiveness of the resources we have already given them to fight fraud and abuse. One of the problems at the Committee on Public Services and Appropriations has been, especially in the past few years, was trying to depend on the numbers that they were getting, often conflicting numbers, as they were trying to build the budget, the biennial budget and the other budgets, the supplemental budgets that came after. So this is one way that the legislature would get accurate information to be able to base their decisions on. Thank you, Mr. President.
Chair.